Welcome to the 6 o'clock news. I'm your anchor, Seymour, got new glasses. Our top story today, triumph turned to tragedy when the scientist who actually cloned the first human being pushed that same person out of a window for making inappropriate remarks. The police are charging him with making an obscene clone fall. Ha ha ha!